I think in looking at this meeting and what Gorbachev said, we do have to consider the background of their 5-15 year plan that he's going through. He has some very ambitious plans. And none of us, and this is a CIA estimate too, really see how he can achieve. Number one is retooling industry. The average age of a Soviet piece of machine now is 20 years old. In this 5-year plan, Gorbachev has directed that by 1990, half of the machine will be new. Now that implies 7-8% growth of machine building a year, something that they've never done. I think maybe in a short time in the early 70s, but in the family.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Right. Well, thank you for everything.
It's a pleasure to get so much of an
honor for me. I'm going to risk on you. Great service to us. You're doing great.
Good luck, and like I said, I'm going to help you in any way I can. All right, I'm open to sharing this with you. Very clever.
All right, here's just a little souvenir so you won't forget us.
Thank you.
Well, Merry Christmas to all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mr. President, how are you, sir?
Merry Christmas.
Nice to see you.
Same to you.
Here, this is my wife,
Marion.
And my mother, Mrs. Slocum. And my oldest son, Tommy.
How are you?
My middle son, Derek. And Terrence.
How are you?
You're very kind to make time like this for us.
You come over here.
I just want you to be with the family, Mr. President.
We'll get you.
I really don't feel that I should be in the portrait.
Let's get one more in.
Chris. I'm sorry.
I feel like you should just be family. We are.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
It's all stuff.
Well.
That's correct. Well, listen, I'm glad that you brought the family in here. Wish you well. Chance to thank you for 4 years of wonderful work over there at HHS and here at the White House.
It's been a pleasure of mine and a joy to work with you. And you showed them again just last week that the leadership and the gift are still there. So we're thankful for that.
Just you left without one. This is just a little souvenir for your service here.
Thank you, sir, very much.
Have a
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Same to you. Thank you. Pretty soon, you'll
be
working for me.
It will be. Now that we have one, Vivian's doing a great job from that service. Thank you, sir.
How are you?
Just fine.
This is my sister, Arlen Honecker, and my brother-in-law, Alva Honecker.
Hello there.
Good to meet you. Why don't we get a family picture here?
Okay.
Sounds good.
Right. I've been sending out pictures of you for 5 years now.
Great. Oh, sir, you want to take your pass off real quick? Probably better than that.
Okay, sure.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
All right. Well, here's a little souvenir. Jelly bean jar filled with jelly beans.
Oh, terrific.
All right. Well,
thank you
for all you've done.
Well, it's been a pleasure.
Well,
I'm sorry to be leaving.
Well,
and I'm going to cry.
We're sorry you are too. Happiness and Merry Christmas.
Thank you, same to you.
Best of luck to you.
Thank you.
For the future.
Thanks very much.
You look better than in the movies.
Thank you. I can use that.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Next gentleman is at the White House, 37 years in government. He was a supervisor of reception and the security office. I'm not sure what all that means. He's coming in with seven family members, so he's Samuel plus seven, a total of eight. And... Samuel Gaines?
Yes, well, hello there. This is Samuel Gaines. Well, this is quite a day, and I want to thank you very much for all that you've done, the years of service for our government.
Thank you, sir.
Our country, not our government. It's just a little souvenir for you. Reminded of it. You have a family here.
Yes, this is my wife.
Hello there. For you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
I have
in this present. Well, why don't we come on, come on this side and let us get a family picture?
Right.
Yeah, squeeze right together. Thank you, sir.
Well. Well, again, as I said, I'm the worst to thank some of the years that you've put in the service here. God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
And Merry Christmas to you all.
You too, Mr. President.
Good to see you.
Mr. President, Monroe Banks.
Hello, Mr. President.
Good to see you.
It's
good to
meet you. Yes, sir. It's a pleasure.
43 years to say goodbye.
Sir, slide right down, sir.
How are you?
I can't get a picture.
Hello, Mr. President.
How are you? Merry Christmas.
Well, Merry Christmas to all of you.
Thank you.
And then maybe a couple get over here.
Okay.
I have a family photo.
How's that?
Let's get one more.
Okay.
That's good. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
This is just a little souvenir.
Thank you very much, sir.
Service here.
Merry
Christmas. Merry Christmas to you. Thank you. I know a lot of people who miss you. God bless you.
Thank you very much for taking time out to see us, Mr. President. Thank you very much for taking time out to see us.
Oh,
yes. I know you're very busy.
Pleased to do it.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas. Happy New
Year. You're on the way.
It's Connolly, he's a professional photographer, had a couple of things for you he wants to present to you, but he did have a special request. He'd like to take a photograph of you at your desk, if that's okay.
That certainly is.
Okay. All right.
Would you like to look at the pictures first, Mr. Reagan?
Well, whichever.
All right. Yeah. I know you must get lonesome sometimes for back home.
Most of the time.
So I figured maybe some days when you were homesick.
That's half gone, isn't it?
That's half gone.
There it is. Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful.
And this is the falls itself.
Oh, yes. Oh, my goodness. Those are magnificent. I can't look that pretty.
I will leave right with you. If I could just get you seated at your desk, Mr.
As I say, I can't look that pretty.
You want this great cold tea, the sun? Is the sun okay?
It's up there, really. Doesn't bother me.
You want me doing something or just looking?
You're doing fine, just the way you are there right now. Okay, you're looking good. Take one more like that. Mm. looking just over this way. That's fine.
It was a good set.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Sure, it
was just a little souvenir keychain.
Thank you. I wish you a Merry Christmas.
Well, a Merry Christmas to
wish
you.
Wish you good health.
Thank you.
I'm your age and I don't have any for it.
Thank you. Those are just my head of some
I hope if you ever need any pictures of California, I've got lots of them.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Thank you. So all along those great cliffs were waterfalls from the melting snow. And you looked and you said, yeah, but which one is the real one? And it was almost impossible.
Is that right? I can't get over how vast that park is. When you start driving into Yosemite and you go through the little town, is it Mariposa or?
Yeah, I think so.
The old gold mining town or gold rush town. And then you can see the foothills and the mountains and it just goes on and on and on and on and on.
In fact, you can come into it from the valley side, from over in the Central Valley. And you come up into the Sierras, and what the devil is the name of that road? It's, and then it brings...
One of the Marines, who stands out here at the West Wing lobby door when visitors come in, he's the West Wing sentry that says good morning and opens the door and good afternoon. He's leaving and moving on to another post. Mm-hmm.
Hello there.
Sort of not a brand new
Thanks for sir.
Well, where are you going to be stationed?
I'm going to Hawaii, sir.
Hawaii?
Yes, sir.
That's not hard to take.
No, sir, not at all.
Well, good luck and thanks for everything. It's just a, you must have once wished that sometimes you could lock that door up here. Well, here's a little keychain so that if you ever have to go.
Thank you very much, sir.
Your key ring on it. And thank you.
Thank you, sir. It's an honor, sir.
Pleased to see you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jim.
He's one of the most pleasant individuals. When you come in the morning, he's always there and you can be in a so-so mood and he would always be there. Yeah. Hayward and his mother.
This is my mother.
How are you doing? Well, very nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you.
She's just visiting from England. She arrived on
Friday. I had had a
snowstorm
since.
Well,
I've been dashing me around.
Turn around and get a picture.
Hello.
Right here, Barbara. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Well, are you going to be here for a while?
She's going to be here for 3 weeks.
Oh, mm-hmm. 3 weeks?
Yes, 3 weeks, yes.
Yes.
Yeah, her first trip in 7 years.
You're not sleeping.
Oh, in essence. A graze. And there's no children watching. Oh, we're going to get away from that anyway. yes, most of my people are in Chelsea.
Well,
around that area.
We don't want anyone there to think you're disloyal to your country, but it's just a little souvenir of your visit here.
Very nice of you. Thank you very much. It's very nice. It's nice. Very nice to meet you anyway.
Well, nice to meet you.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. It's very sweet.
Thank you. All right.
Bye.
Okay, can you manage?
Just about.
She has two plastic knees.
Watch this floor. It gets slippery at times.
Cars. Just see them that you've seen them there. The magic thing will be if I can get them back in the cars. Then you see, you've seen the cards?
Yeah, they did.
Just a little trick. Whoops.
Whoops.
I better not do that again. Or I won't be a magician.
That's great.
Give away all your secrets.